Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No, Amicia!
Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But... what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Thank you.
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there.
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia! They're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I can't believe it!
There are people. Over there.
We are some soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. And plus. Could you help me with this?
All right. We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. With this, will you?
Yes, of course.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back. Well done, you two.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What's that? Must have been nothing. Hey, what did I just?
It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Tower. I can see light.
Well, well. Looks like them looting bastards.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Looks like them looting bastards.
Ah!
Right. See you in a minute.
Coast is clear.
Not a sound. I understand. Oh no, soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help.
But mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise.
They're going to spot us.
What was that? I thought I heard something. Oh no. We should never have come here.
Where should we go?
They are everywhere. Not bad. Not bad at all. Come on, the coast is clear.
All right.
We need to push.
Let me help.
But mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
For the best.
Let's push this.
All right.
Everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Can you help me push it?
Yes, of course.
Very well. A scythe.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword.
Help me push.
All right.
See nothing.
Wait here.
Move.
must have been nothing.
Rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Stay there. Not a sound.
All right.
What's that? Hey? Probably best go check.
Your days of rubbish are over.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
All right, take care.
Go, go.
I'm following you.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right.
Rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Think about that.
Get moving.
All right.
We're going to climb up.
Yes. No.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Come on, inside, quickly.
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh, no.
Come on. This is not funny. Get me out of here. Hey!
Amicia, he's trapped.
Shh. We have to keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh, no.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia.
Come on. This way. Oh, no. The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Wait here. And shh.
I'll wait for you.
Rat! You ain't getting
it. Is he asleep?
Yes. For a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. I'm doing the droplet. Look out! I need you to do this.
I can't, Amicia.
Can you take care of it? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it? You can do this?
Very well.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
I can't follow you, Amicia.
Are we going to go under it?
You just have to be careful.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours. Noise, right? I reckon it was. No one there. Strange.
Amicia? I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where do you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!